So the next way of helping you relieve your plantar fasciitis pain is massaging the sole of your foot with a golf ball. Make sure to stay away from the inner part of the heel where the plantar fascia originates from. Unlike your muscles, the plantar fascia is a thick band of non-contractile tissue. So it's quite different from your muscle, and as a result, you're not likely to get the same effect from stretching your muscles.